All right. Welcome back to Cyberpunk 2077, Corpo Female v Ghost Bill 2.0, and welcome to episode 48. All right, let's go. Let's start the show. Chatbot, you there? All right, you're showing up on screen too. Nice. I know I'm out of uniform, not in my black tees. I'm in gray. But anyway, chatbot, thanks for letting everybody know it's mature rated game, mature rated stream. Can't handle the awesomeness. Check out my past Let's Plays here on my YouTube channel or my past broadcasts here on Twitch. This is just the launch. Go. Let's start the show. All right. Got the bandito. And I think we'll take the day and we'll do a bunch of the... Let's see what we got out here in the Badlands. Let's see, we got plenty of assaults in progress. There's a... Ooh, there's three Cyber Psychos we could actually take out. Get some stuff done, a gig or two. We'll see, we'll go around and sort of go from here, and work our way back in around. Oh, we'll see what drives us. But for now, let's go. Let me know if you guys can witness any changes. Stuff being added in. It's across the desert. Well, I can't forget Crunchyroll animation in this. To do a breach. So BD1C 55, 55. It looks like Contagion still takes out ass. Let's do a system reset over there. Let's see, what we're after. Ooh, nice skill shirt for annihilation. And of course, forgot to check the backpack. Let's see, consumable. Let's do a capacity booster. Man, if I could get my freaking agility. Character, what was it called? Athletics, there we go. Get it up to 6, we get an extra 40 pounds of carry capacity. See, what did we get lucky drop over here? Military glasses with splash guard. That actually sounds nice. See, there was also a control panel we could hack. Let's see, we always go for Dynamite Virgin 3. Let's see. 80 to 1 seed of 55. There's 55 down here. And the only way we got 7A, FF, BD. Okay, we got two packets. Looks like we looted Sonic Shock. I love when we get that good stuff. Alright, where to next? Where to next? Oh, we did level up. I forgot to add that point. Let's see. Reflexes or intelligence? Yeah, we'll work on reflexes because I'm not sure if I need to bring intelligence up to 20. Because originally I just needed 20 for quick hacking and part my legacy to get all the legendary quick hacks, but I feel like we get them all from random download packets yet. Let's see, cyberware. So far, let's name them off. We got pain, crippling movement, cyberpsychosis, system reset. We got contagion, short circuits, with detonation grenade, overheat, reboot optics, sonic shock, suicide synapse burnout, and weapon glitch. That's 13. I can't remember where they're running. 15. I need a cross check on that. Because mainly I need reflex to go up to get some of the better components for our cyber tech, cyberware. But we do get some good stuff at level 20 for intelligence too. Yeah, I'm not sure if this was high enough to go up to... Was it up to 16? Or 15 we're taking it to? Been a while since we modified this. The changes with the perks and everything. I'm just going with the flow. Ooh. Well, might as well just finish off and bring intelligence up to 20. That's why we have it in the description when this goes up on YouTube. Freaking. What was the name of that website? Then we have the skill tree already mapped out. So we get that to 20 with the next level up, and the rest will go into reflex. Alright. Off to the next. Let's see what Penman sent us. AB, thanks again for having my back. Lately, I feel like I'm just ranting and raging, so I just wanted to make sure you know I appreciate it. Give for me. Shit, that came out way too formal, you know what I mean. Let's see, let's ask about the Panzer, because I want to ride around in a tank. Alright, Mitch, Bob, and Kara are still putting the pieces together. It looks like they're having fun. Cassidy providing moral support. Be in touch soon. Let's see how many trees we actually take out, because this thing's running to the right. We don't need roads, we just cross the desert. The moment in time you need to bust out a donut or two. Oh, I hope this one doesn't have landmines. Get a breach so we can get some cheaper stuff going. I need 1C, 1C. There's no 55s there. Well, we do the E9, E9 to 1C. Can we get a couple movement out? Oh, there's a lot of supplies on ground. Looks like the shit hit the fence. Ooh, biotic lunge, ram jolt, and an archive of some euro dollars. Not bad. Oh. Hey, Judy. Starting to train our Buchu got me thinking. Oh, sounds super cool. Like someone's having a good time. Yeah, you need somebody in life to call you Galapesita. Wow, shit, that fell underneath the vehicle. That's a large LMG, we can't get that. Looks like next one's off in the desert. Or at park. Nice free ammo, much needed. I know people complain if I don't pick up every little thing. There, I got the wrench. That one's for you, Gold. I picked up every little thing. Looks like it down. Don't remember seeing this out here in the desert. Looks like I think down a container ship. Me. breach going again. 51C E9, 1C, and 1C to 55. All right. Hit it with ping. Triple. Oh, you just won it. Do that reload. Oh, now I'm reloading like a champ.
Fire bat.
I'm not even close to it, gosh. Yeah, there's a gecko for sale. I need her to tell me when that javelin or the coyote's for sale. That's the vehicle I want to pick up. How did we hit? No, it just dipped in. Yeah, maybe I should have stuck to the motorbike. Maybe I should stick to the roads. God damn, that thing's being crippled in. Do a breach. E9 1C to 1C to a 7E. 7E. Watch it up. Nice! Natural reduced recoil. Really gonna start working on assaults. Quick hacking, that's a nice one. Let's see, composite oculate? Something new. Quick hacking component, not archive. Never got nothing in the back of vans. Alright, no landmine at the top. I think it's just that one cyber psycho. And Ashura, not bad. Where do we park? Let's see. door stuck. Well, that fixed it. Little water out of here and they still got trash in it. Let's reach the lamp. Although you should be moving that quick while I'm zooming in on you. Alright, 7A, 7A, let's see, 1CFF. Playing sniper from across the way. Okay, damn. Come on, it's stuck in the grass. It's one thing they need to fix. It's not even showing up on the map. Little mule, little mule. Oh, we got something legendary over here. Looks like clipping's still an issue. Oh, handgun skill, nice. Where's the other dude that was on the roof? Gonna take me down an SDR? Oh, we could go neutralize a cyber psycho and then we could go do a gig. Just in case. Swap out the knife. Good old cotton mouth. Get the old good bonks in. I think this is the sniper one.
Hey, Raffins are hunting someone in the Badlands. The word cycle's been mentioned. Check it out. If it is a cyber cycle, don't kill him. At least try not to. I have people who can get him into experimental therapy. And therapy doesn't work on the dead. Sending you the details.
As a death wound from a sniper caliber round. So you were breaching. Getting him to stop shooting at us there. let's see. We need a 55 to line up with a 7A with a 55 BD. do that. 55 to that 7A. Let's see, that would work. Oh, there it is. Center column. 55, 7A, 55 straight down to this BD. If we get the 55, 1C. Oh, doesn't lead up to 55s. That didn't hear it. Wasn't there one more? I see the faint line of it. Get it without blowing off my head. Fight me. Come on, get away from the landmine. Hopefully that didn't kill him. Come on, get knocked out.
Better not miss anything.
Ooh. Damn. It was me or that shit was one hell of a fucking fight for a cyber psycho. He took the beatings. I may have to go to CyberDuck and swap out get the grenade launcher with the trank darts or something. that was wild. I think the gig over here was the van surrounded by landmines that we gotta get for Dakota. Oh, the landmines! Forgot the landmines around there. Fucking landmines.
So, as much as I need you for this new gig, I know you need the adrenaline hit even more. There is a car sitting in the middle of a minefield out in the. The chances of you exploding aren't zero, but let's face it, isn't life one big minefield anyway? Details are in the attachment.
Oh yeah, well, life is one giant ass fucking landmine. Probably be smarter to do breach, that way we'll get reduce the RAM units for overload. Get in the van like this. Go straight out of here. Knowing my ass, we actually will run over these. There's another one.
Fuck. Another gonk who thought fate smiled on him.
He's probably smiling himself before he OD'd on Maelstrom's shipment.
So what you get for sampling Maelstrom's supply. The strongest shit out there. Nothing else that could fire up their burnt out synapses. Poor bastard.
He's they were out of the minefield. Out
in Albuquerque, waiting. Unaware little Jiro's brain turned to jelly.
Holy shit, don't gotta front end anymore. Maybe we'll be smart enough to find the road. Already. Then you get a love that view, nice city out there. They really need to put a sign out there saying, oh, this is coming up. Out of my way. You gotta love the new air conditioning unit, minus the door.
Results I like to see. Until next time, sister. Gate closed.
An update about the tank from Mitch. Nice. Who doesn't love dancing in the minefields? You know what? Go after another Cyber Psycho. Actually, I know we're going to the Cyber Psycho, but let's see, Dakota, 2 out of 9. Should at least be another 1 or 2 gigs popping up for her. I believe she gives you one badass trip. Breach the gate. Those disarmed. Still got my whooping stick. That's what we need. DB2 tech double barrel rifle, or shotgun actually. That's a nice one. Oh, hello.
Uh-huh.
Well, it's too late. Well, they don't come here. I might as well message Regina about this one. Goddamn, this one's real messed up. Yeah, we're planning on spending some stuff.
Alright.
We got the coyote. And Dookie has a boy to be proud. Let's go. See, what's the max speed on this vehicle? The 60s. I don't know what's better, this one, Coyote, or the Javelin. I don't carry too much. Celebratory burnout to school. I actually had donated in burnout. Let's see, how far was the vendor? Go to the weapon shop. I know this one goes up to, well, I don't know, like 190 something, almost 200. We'll take a break here. We'll continue tomorrow. So, do what you guys do best. Hit me up with a comment down below. Leave a like. Don't forget to share the video. I really appreciate you catching that replay back on my YouTube channel. You know what to do there. Hit that sub notification button for the daily content drop. Special thanks for you guys watching live on Twitch. Don't forget to hit that follow button there as well. Catch me live every day. And once again, thanks for watching. See you in the next one. And have an amazing day.